Hey everybody, welcome to 906. If you're new here, thanks for stopping in and checking this one out. My name's Mike. So we drove back all night last night from the firewood frenzy in Eau Claire, Wisconsin. And the reason we opted to drive back is so we could get something done today. So I'm going to get the Wolf Ridge fired up and split into the bucket of the Kubota here a little bit and maybe do a face cord or so before dinner time. I'll take you guys along. So obviously this isn't the most efficient way to do this, but I still got a little firewood frenzy hangover. I'm just gonna, and when I say hangover, just from driving all night. So I'm just gonna do a little leisurely stacking and splitting and enjoy the day. It's a beautiful day here in the Upper Peninsula of Michigan. It's I don't know, 65 degrees, sunny. It's just perfect for working in the wood yard. So I'm gonna pick away at this and until I don't feel like doing it anymore. Thank you.
up to this. She's been wrapping up Christmas lights.
There it is, one face cord. Like I said, just a little leisurely splitting using the tractor. I know it's not the most efficient way, but that was kind of on the docket for this afternoon. I'm going to go ahead and wrap this one up. Thanks everybody for watching. Have a great day.